If you like, do this one. Bicycle, bicycle style. Bicycle style. Good. God.
Six saw, I'm six saw on this saw. Unpredictable moves, I'm on a zip.
I'm talking about sex styles. Using the video and Choma as case study. If you like, do like this. If you like, carry your head up. Like this. Carry your head up and do this style. If you like. If you like, pour honey. Please, somebody give me honey. If you like, pour honey like this. If you like, do threesome. No threesome, I go be three. One day, one day. Fiki. If that man won't leave you, he will leave you. Go and call him within a relationship. He was just flaunting you around, flaunting you. You think you've arrived. If you like, do this one. Bicycle, bicycle style. Bicycle style. Good. God. If you like, turn your head. Oh, make your head there like this. Make them not see your head again. Make your head there like this. I'm angry. I'm angry. Waiting. Ah. All the things. Choma. Davido. Choma. Yeah, assurance. He buy car. He give her engagement ring. Chris Brown is coming to the wedding before lockdown happened. This guy get mind to leave at Choma. See, girls, let me tell you, as far as he's dating you, he's not married. Don't flaunt him, oh. Don't go and use somebody to block your destiny. That she even left school because of him. See, no man is worth it. You have your career path, you have this career path. You not because of love and suspend every aspect of your life because of a man. See, man no be guarantee. You don't get guarantee for men because men are, I don't want to say they are scum. Some of them, see, they can't even trust themselves, talk less of trusting you. And people come be like, she don't get son for Ram and somewhere like, why is it that the son's name is Ifani? Why is the son not bearing a Yoruba name? Because in Yoruba land, they never marry you. So according to her, it's not, gist plenty, but I'm just generalizing this gist. Don't live your life for a man. Get yourself a life. She was in school. She did not finish her school because of her finish her education. If it is handwork, get that handwork. If it is skill, get that skill. If it is a job, get that job. People are like, she's an influencer. An influencer for how long? Are you going to be an influencer in the next 5 years, the next 10 years? When there are new crop of people coming up, new set of influencers, you understand? Get a life. Get something doing. Don't depend on a man 24/7. He's traveling every day. You are following up and down. You don't get a job. You don't get a job. So in essence, we like do all this style for a man. If the man won't leave you. And you know, funny enough, people will be like, why this kind of fine girl never marry? Why see? If you like, give the man all this style. When the man won't marry, he's not marrying with a good style though. Because the man said, no, say last class, no be style, and they keep on. That's why I see that some men, when they want to get married, they'll go to the village. People will be like, why are they going to the village? The man wants peace of mind. He wants peace of mind. If he wants styles, he know where to get the styles from. So if you like, break your neck. Say you won't give her a snake in the monkey shadow. Break your hand because you won't give her an Jetli style. Break your leg because you won't give her what is it called? The Tokyo style. Break your belly self. See, if you like, come on your liver, give man, he will still leave you. Come on your intestine, donate. If you like, come on kidney, give man, the man will still leave. So what are you saying? I read of a gist when somebody gave her boyfriend, be her husband, kidney. The man where the first way the man do not to go marry another wife. Because not to the man come to, because you don't know whether her kidney go feel sustained. And me, you give me back my kidney. You will give me back. There's no two ways. So last, girls, get sense. Get sense. See this love thing, they do love with sense. You cannot just come and be doing love and be misbehaving because he's a public figure, he's a celebrity. Best way, get mine, get another picking after you, go get another picking after you, after you. See, it's not everybody that is a two-faced, so at least two-faced marry Annie Dibia, he focus. He focus! So my dear, don't be a Choma, don't. And I love Nigerians. You know, see they put that picture that this is Davido's new girlfriend. Hey! Now, so they stalk the girl, basically, the girl log out of social media. Anyway, guys, my name is Pat Eyaba. I'm a lifestyle blogger based here in FCT, Abuja, Nigeria. I talk about everything that of interest to me and to you. Please do well to subscribe to my YouTube channel. click notification bell, comment, share. If there's anything you want me to talk about, please keep it in the comment section below. And do take care of yourself and stay blessed. Salutes!